everyone, and welcome to Goose Island's Wine Barrel Warehouse. This is where the Sour Sisters are born. Following the huge success of Bourbon County Stout and our Bourbon Barrel Aging Program, our innovative brewers began to experiment with using wine barrels for the secondary fermentation of Belgian-style ales, using fresh fruit from Michigan and wild yeast strains. These beers became to what we playfully referred to as the Sour Sisters. The sisters were inspired by some of Belgium's most famous and historical sour beers, such as Lambics, Oud Bruins, and Flanders Reds. So this here is one of the wine barrels where we're actively re-fermenting beer with wild yeast strains and fresh fruit. Notice all the raspberry residue? Just shows you that we really are using fresh fruit. So the reason we use wine barrels for creating our sour beers is contrary to what you might think. We're actually not looking for the flavor of the wine or the wood. We actually use wine barrels because they create the perfect microenvironment for re-fermentation using the wild yeast strains that gently sour our beer. This is Juliet. She's the first of our Sour Sisters, dating back to 2007, and she's brewed with the wild yeast strain Brettanomyces bruxellensis and 50 pounds of fresh Michigan blackberries. You can really taste the fruit. It's very subtle and quite a bit tart. This is Madame Rose. She's the second eldest of the Sour Sisters, dating back to 2009. She's the most complicated to make and takes the longest to age in the barrel. Madame Rose is fermented with what our brewmaster Brett Porter calls a symphony of yeast strains. She uses Brettanomyces lambicus, she uses a sherry yeast strain, she also uses two bacteria strains. One is called Pediococcus and the other is called Lactobacillus. And then there's 50 pounds of tart Michigan cherries added to the barrel. Madame Rose's aroma and flavor are very complex. You taste the tart cherries, but with the malt and the sourness, it almost comes across as like a spiced cherry cobbler. The next sister to be created is Lolita. She's brewed with Brettanomyces bruxellensis and 50 pounds of fresh Michigan raspberries for every barrel. It's amazing how after one full year in the barrel, the smell and the taste of the raspberries is still so fresh. The flavors are so bright and jammy. This is Halia. She's brewed with the wild yeast strain Brettanomyces clausinii and 50 pounds of white Michigan peaches. The scent is amazing. It smells like summer. And the peach flavor really comes through. It's very delicious. So the newest of our Sour Sisters is Jillian, and she's brewed using Brettanomyces bruxellensis, a champagne yeast strain, lots of fresh strawberries, honey, and white pepper. The smell of Jillian is absolutely amazing. The fresh smell of strawberries really comes through. Also, you get the spiciness of the pepper. It's absolutely amazing how fresh the strawberries taste. Tastes like springtime.